Zed's first time eating pocky. Yeah, we went into a Japanese store and I had to buy it.
It was good. Show them the box.
Pocky. Pocky.
I'm gonna go buy some later.
Oh my gosh!
You were here in the confessional, hold on.
Confessional?
Okay.
Yeah. More like photo booth.
Photo booth confessional is the same deal.
Oh, but it's a box.
So we're here at the mall!
Hold on, I'm gonna show the mall.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. You're like videotaping mine.
We're at the mall. Would you like to show them what you bought?
I bought a poster.
And food.
Yes.
Oh my god. What happened? Ringing?
I got pocky!
Everyone, look. Pocky. You want to see what I got?
Today was Zeb's first experience with pocky. I mean, like actually eating it. She's seen it before.
But never tried it. Oh, and let's see. I got a bracelet. And a bag. And we got our nails done. Like, with our faces on it. Whoops.
Yeah, this guy thought we were lesbian because I got her on my nail and she got me.
Oh, it's recording.
Watch my elbow.
I'm gonna do it at the end.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Try your hand.
You can't even see it.
Okay.
Prepare to be made.
Oh, yeah, I am.
That's how you do it. Mara, it's recording.
Oh, seriously?
Let me take a picture now. Hold on.
Is it recording?
Yeah. Megan got worried because she couldn't find her papers.
This is a whole two, well, okay, not this one, but this and the other thing is a whole $2, okay?
That's expensive.
Well, it's better than trying to go, why won't this stupid thing hold up?
We are outside like a mall.
Waiting for Eva Stab to come here.
There's Megan on my nail. And that's me on Megan's nail. That's cool, huh? Oh, I thought that was my dad.
I know.
Cause, you know,
I'm
usually,
like, dang, you got here fast.
Usually parents beep. It's like, what, can't you give us a call? Are you actually doing it nicely today?
Today?
Well, that one. Oh, and I do know where the zoom button is. It just, for some reason, it won't zoom for videotaping.
Oh, while you're videotaping?
Yeah. So I was pressing the right button. Let me see. Beautiful.
Oh wow.
Cosplayer. No, I'm just kidding.
Hello card.
Yes. Hey, you know what? It does kind of look like it.
I know, only he doesn't have a red hat.
And everybody's not as sexy as, you know.
I know. They have Alucard's card long, flowy black hair.
Quite.
Hey, I found a dollar.
How much money did you bring?
Yeah, like 60.
60? Yeah. Well, same here, though.
He brought 60?
I guess. I don't know how much money I have in there. Berry cup. There's the trash can. Yes. So nothing else to do. Might as well waste all my minutes.
No, good too.
All 3 minutes. Oh.
Okay. I'm the only white girl of my friends. Okay.
Finish your thing.
Anyway. I am the only non-Asian person of my friends who can actually do this stupid star. Yvette can't do it. She tried and failed miserably.
I tried. That's what matters. Yeah. How was your day of shopping?
Very much so good.
That's called black.
What's with you and cameras?
I don't know. I just didn't want to be on camera.
I mean, when we were in the dressing room, you know, you're like, bam, 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 you know?
Oh, yeah.
You were working it.
I was in something nice, like a dress.
And therefore,
you can't see it.
Would have to divorce.
It was a Friday night, I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I saw more abuse by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I still more of these red payphone calls. What the hell is call ID? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? About the time she walked.